Now, Hufflepuff is the house where all the idiots at Hogwarts go. It's kind of the house that takes in all the reject students that can't go into any of the other houses. And it's not that Jenny and I were musical rejects, it's not that we didn't spend the substantial proportion of our childhood honing our craft and preparing for Australian Idol, but I think ultimately we had to let go of this dream, and despite our potential, we had to think about the day-to-day practicalities of growing up. Although that's not to say that we didn't get our taste of stardom, on the odd occasion we also scored our own gig. At one point we performed in front of an audience of over 500 people. Now, the most brave and noble house of them all is Gryffindor. So, under this theme, I thought it was most appropriate if I talk about love. Because love, I think, is a very daring, courageous dream. And so, okay, I know I kind of stretched a bit, but
Jenny experienced her first crush in grade 2.
Okay, so I'm going to play a little game with everyone now. See if you can guess who that person was. If you think you know the answer, give a shout. Was it Damien G, the blonde hair, blue-eyed heartthrob that every other girl had a crush on? Was it Damien A, the olive-skinned, smooth-talking, schmoozing guy that every other girl had a crush on? Or was it Jared, the class clown, James, the troublemaker? Or Bo Daniel Robinson, the guy who was absolutely and fanatically obsessed with Egypt? So there you go, folks. At different points of the year, Jenny liked the troublemaker and the class clown. So to all you single boys out there, just a clue. Jenny goes for bad boys with a sense of humour. The bowl haircut played a really major part of our childhoods. And the reason was because we both had a scissor obsession. And so every time the hair went past our shoulders, we'd take out a pair of scissors and played hairdressers. And so, needless to say, we didn't stop looking like two little gnomes in drag until we got our pen license in grade 3. Shortly after that, we started to develop a keen interest in the opposite sex. This is our grade 3 class photo. There's Bo. Bo liked Jenny from grade 2. Poor guy. This is our grade 5 photo. Bo's in the class again, but Jenny doesn't like Bo. She doesn't like James anymore because James dropped out of school. She likes Jared. I'm also in that class over there. I liked Paul, but then, of course, halfway through the year, being very similar in a lot of ways, we both liked Paul. Unfortunately for us, however, Paul liked neither of us. He liked Nikki, who was also my other best friend. So, for all intents and purposes, that would be like the Slytherin year. By the way, this is Ravenclaw.
Today's my last birthday, so me and my friend Helen and Lizzie is going to perform a magic show. and sing songs. To celebrate my birthday, to celebrate my birthday, to celebrate my birthday. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
No, stop.
Happy birthday to me. Happy birthday to you.
Always remember. It was late afternoon. It lasted forever and ended so soon. You were all by yourself, staring up at a dark gray sky. I was changed.
Appreciate.